Good morning, Tower Gang. I'm out on this amazing fall Saturday morning to do a long run. I've already run 3 miles from my house. I'm now at a really cool trailhead. We're gonna play a little game. So I've got about 10 to 12 miles of actual trail in front of me, and I've picked a series of trails that I hope will play into this game. Because here's the deal. I know a lot of people in the local trail running community. I have a lot of friends that I run with. So we're going to see how many people I run into today that I know. It could go either way because it's kind of a dreary day. It's not exactly hot, but it's really nice for running. So let's see how this plays out over the next 10 miles. Let's see if we find people. Cross-country kids, I'm not gonna know them. In the day she waves, but she moonlights rock and roll. Play the rain dance with her guitar. Sometimes we've done almost 5 miles since getting on the trail and haven't really seen anybody that I knew. Lots of runners, cross-country high school kids, tons of mountain bikes. But nobody I actually know. We're now on Anne's Trail. This is kind of the heart of Corner Canyon. So if I'm gonna see people on Anne's and Ghost Falls and Rattler, the BST, that's probably where I'm gonna see people. I don't know, getting dicey. Maybe all my friends are out climbing mountains because this might be the last day that you can actually get on a 11,000 foot peak without there being a bunch of snow. Everybody's watching. The voice rings out like a storm. Sometimes the past echoes in the future. Started long before we were born. Sometimes you only get one chance. Part of Corner Canyon was a bust. Drops. One look and my heartbeat stops. No. Universe won't wait for you. Got a mile and a half left of trail. Come on guys, we need one. Just one person that I actually know. So that's it. 12 miles of trails done, and I did not see a single person that I knew. You know, it's not surprising. There's over 50 miles of trails in the Corner Canyon area that you can run or ride, and it could have been anywhere. But I'm not going to argue, because 12 miles of pristine trails all by myself is fantastic. So I've got 3 more miles of road to go home, and I'm going to call it a day at a full 18 miles. This is a great way to end the week. Later, everybody. One look and my heartbeat stops.